The first person rested in a cryonic chamber in 1967. Cryonics is a technology that uses extreme cold temperatures to preserve a human body for future revival. James Bedford became the first person to be cryogenically frozen when he entrusted his body to the Alcor Life Extension Foundation. Established in 1972, the foundation now has 1,927 members, including 222 who have died and whose corpses have been subject to cryonic processes. 116 bodies had only their head preserved.